Okay, seriously, how did the solo go heavy crack and popular?
Will you please grow a brain?